How to join community on Slack for Mac. For you to join a community, you need to be invited by somebody. You can be invited directly with a link, or simply the manager of the community can invite you. If you already received an invitation, just go into the email and click on the link. If not, you can click Get Started. If you wish to create a new community, click on Create a Slack workspace. I already talked about this feature in a previous video, so you can check that. Click on Sign in to Slack. Write your email and click Confirm. Now check the email to see if you are already a member of the team. You see, I already have an email with the invitation from Slack. If you have not received that, you will receive, when you do the previous action, an email called Confirm Your Email Address on Slack. Click on that email. Click Confirm Email Address. Now you will see the workspaces you were invited to. If you wish to join the community, just click on Join. Write your full name and a unique password. This will create an account on Slack. Click Create Account. It can take a bit of time until the account is created. At least for me, it took around 1 minute. You are now in the Slack app from Google Chrome. To join the community and log in also to the app, click on the name of your profile from the top. You will get this menu. Click on Open the Slack app. Click Open Slack. You have now joined the community. In the community, you can send messages, files, send private messages, and even do calls. You have channels where you can talk about a specific topic. Slack is amazing, and you can try to use it to understand it how it works. But if you used an instant messaging app, you will not have any problems, as Slack is very intuitive. This is how you join community on Slack for Mac. If this was useful, please like, share and subscribe. You can also watch more videos from the right. Also, if you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.